side, Elkhorn head coach Jennifer Rogge and her undefeated Antlers hosting Seward tonight. First half, the good ball movement from Elkhorn, and Madison Meehan finishes it off with an easy two down low. Ties it up at 9. Now in the second half, Antlers trailing by 2. Reese Simons the bucket and the foul. Elkhorn stays unbeaten, winning 31-20. Now time.